A self-proclaimed stubborn, strong-willed swimmer with natural talent, Aaron Eldridge proved that a little bit of hard work can go a long way. A native of Kirkland, Washington, Eldridge's natural abilities catapulted her into a swimming star at Washington State as a freshman. That season, she broke pool and school records in the 100 and 200 meter breaststrokes and won the 200 breaststroke at the Husky Invitational, eclipsing a meet record and earning an NCAA consideration time. As a sophomore, Eldridge became the first Washington State swimmer in the 21-year history of the program to qualify for the NCAA championships after placing in the top 10 in two events at the Pac-10 championships. She broke her own school and pool records in both the 100 and 200 breaststrokes and went on to finish 23rd and 26th, respectively, in the 100 and 200 breaststrokes at the 1998 NCAA championships. With the help of her coach at WSU, Rocco Aceto, Eldridge adjusted her training the summer of 1998 prior to her junior season, and it paid off. In the 1998-99 season, Eldridge became WSU swimming's first NCAA All-American as she placed 13th in both the 100 and 200 breaststrokes at the national championships. In the process, she broke her own WSU and pool records once again and became the first Cougar to medal at the Pac-10 championships, finishing third in the 100 breaststroke. As a senior, Eldridge returned to the pool where she made her third straight trip to the NCAA championships and became a three-time NCAA All-American after placing eighth in the 100 breaststroke. Eldridge was a four-year recipient of the team's Most Outstanding Award and was named WSU's Pac-10 medal winner. Following graduation in 2000, she qualified and trained for the Olympic trials. Tonight, Eldridge's hard work and training pays off as she is inducted into the Washington State University Athletic Hall of Fame.